हेलो यूट्यूब, सो दिस इज़ द केस क्रिएशन पुल अप बार और यू कैन से चिन अप बार आई ऑर्डर्ड फ्रॉम फ्लिपकार्ट। इट कॉस्ट मी 1800 रुपीज़। दिस इज़ द पैकेजिंग। आई वॉन्टेड ए वॉल माउंट पुल अप बार, सो दिस इज़ वी हैव लॉट ऑफ आई विल जस्ट ओपन इट, अनबॉक्स इट, and this is the packaging. I will unbox and show you the how is the product. So we have lot of pull up bar from the same brand, Case Creation, but this is the one I thought might be good. It the price, the MRP is like they put it anything, like the MRP was 8000 and I got it from 1800. I bought it, so I will show you how is it worth it, 1800 or I noticed while I was selecting I noticed something, like if you buy a pull-up bar it should be like dynamically correct, so those thing I kept in mind, like it should be supporting angle in few points. Okay, see how is the product. Yeah, the length is we got this, build quality and finish is good. We are getting 6 grip. Yeah, it is heavy. We have the nuts and bolt here, they provided it. Cool, the quality is not I cannot complain about the quality. See, this is the mid section. We are getting one mid section here. The length is, I will say, not too much. It is kind of short in length. If you see, I will measure it. The length is 3 feet. The length is 3 feet. So if you hang it like this, build quality okay, but the length is kind of short. Okay, yeah, I am going to return it because in the Big Billion Day it cost got decreased and now it is it cost 1500 only, so I definitely going to return it because it cost me 1800 after discount. I used 200 coins which I had with Flipkart, so if I buy it now it will cost around 1400 only, so that will save me 400 bucks, so definitely I going to return it. I just unbox it to show you whether it is worth it or not. Yeah, if it is under 1200 then you should go for it, otherwise just don't buy it on like 2k, don't spend 2k for this one.